Come on, bro. God. Why did you guys make this so hard? But that looks spot on to me, but I don't know. Shit. There? No. This isn't working. Can you make this jump? No. Like, really long range then. Yeah, baby, there we go. Got it. What? What now? Look at that thing I'm there. What did that do? Another? Snap. Don't. Ah. None of this is at all helpful. Like, cool, I'm up here now. Ah, crap. Wait, maybe. Oh, he can't double jump either. God, you're useless! Wait, how the hell did I get up here? Okay, so... What? Son of a... No. Fuck. I don't think I'm supposed to go that way, to be honest. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Seriously? Are you kidding? How did you not tell me that? Oh my god! This game, dude. This game. Holy shit. Duh, you can put on fires with the ice beam. Yeah, you can also make like stairs and bridges, but no one told me that. Stupid. Fuck. Yeah, get out of here. How? I don't have any dog abilities, sorry. Or else I'd totally dig through that shit, dude. Oh, show. Let's go!
You must rescue them.
Helpless, they have fucking superpowers. Yeah, oh, dude. The hell, how are you not dying? Why is he behind there? That's just creepy, dude. Oh. Here you go, guys.
I think we rescued all the students. Now what?
I'm afraid your attempts to stop me are too late. Failure to hand over the Tesseract will result in the destruction of your precious home.
I think it's pretty destroyed already, dude. So you're gonna have to come with some better. Who am I? Oh, I wanted to be Jean. Actually the only one I like from this bunch. God, you're so useless. Nice! Y'all have to make it up yourselves because... Sorry, how do I make it over? Of course. Oh, sorry, wrong dude. Whoa. Thank you. Oops. Sorry. My bad. Huh? Huh?
The students are safe. You must stop Magneto.
We can't keep up. There has to be a quicker route to head him off. Head for the fireplace. We can use the secret passage.
Okay. That's what I thought, I've already been here.
Got my eye on you.
Why do you have an umbrella? Ow. A lot of money. Ah. How do I? Is it... What? No. It goes there? Oh, okay. Oh yeah! Get off me, man! Yeah, that's right. Good. Hit Jean, because she's the evil one. I kinda wanna try this. Let me do. That was quite funny. What are you guys doing? Dude, she sucks so bad. Give me. Serious? God damn it, dude. Fuck.
Professor.
Professor X has agreed to let me care for the Tesseract.
He no. Has.
Of course. He knows I'm good with technology.
And he knows you'll double cross him at the drop of your helmet.
Well, that's no way to treat a lady, Summers.
Ha! You suck. Magneto is so cool.
Make sure the children are protected. I'll take care of these two.
Sup, beast?
No running in the hallway, please.
Huh? Pizza!
How many times must I say?
Oh.
No running in the hallways. Oh.
Haha. Stupid.
Beautiful, isn't it?
Creepy.
Huh. We seem to have upset the natives. Deal with them.
Don't see no fire.
Yeah, we get it.
Oh my stars. We have our hands full with this fellow.
You mean beast. Let's tear some fucking shit up. Got it. Stop hitting me! I'm doing stuff! Actually, I have no idea what I'm doing. Oh, it worked! Haha! Damn it, you're annoying. No? Oh, here. Da-da-da! Oops. Now we got this. For some reason.